Hey everyone, today I'm in Tarpon Springs on the Spongerama Dolphin Cruise. And wow, really nice out here. We took a boat and we're on a little sandbar island where we're collecting shells. I've got my little basket here looking for seashells. But super pretty, we saw some dolphins. So yeah, come with me today, hang out. And it's about 93 degrees, but it feels nice out here, a nice cool breeze. So come and see what I see.
Hey guys, once again, no standing on the benches, please. Don't stand on the benches. You may kneel on the benches, but do not stand. Yeah, there might be more than three guys. Believe it or not, these dolphins can be identified by the dorsal fin. That fin on their back. They each have their unique nicks, notches, sizes, shapes, scars, kind of sort of fingerprints. Right next to the boat, port side. So, does anyone want to feed them?
Sunshine when she's only darkness every day. Pretty little darkness here. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Cause I just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Time she goes away.
So I'm back in the car, and Tarpon Springs was really amazing. It was actually much better than I expected. I don't know what I expected, but It was very nice, lots of shops, and apparently there's a ton of Greek restaurants there. I looked it up, and apparently back in the day, a lot of Greek immigrants came there I guess they were harvesting sponges, and so there's just a large Greek population to this day. Well, Greek is one of my favorite foods, so I went to a restaurant called Mama's, and I had some really good food, so I wouldn't mind coming back here anytime. So right now I've driven over just about 10 minutes away, and I'm at Sunset Beach, which is a beach on the Gulf of Mexico. So I'm gonna get out and see how it is. I generally don't like the beach, so this will probably be a quick trip for me. So I'm here at Sunset Beach. I can't believe how warm the water is here. It's so warm. And somebody's kid screaming. But sunny. I was thinking I would be able to see the sunset, but I checked the weather and it said in 15 minutes there's a 30% chance of rain. And I'm thinking, no way. Well, I looked the other way and sure enough, here comes a storm. Take a look. So I'm just sitting in a rainstorm. I'm visiting a nature preserve. This one is called J.B. Starkey Wilderness Park. And it's really pretty, nice and green, but it's raining too hard. I mean, I don't mind, I'll walk a trail in the rain, but it's thundering and lightning. So I'm just gonna hang out for a bit. I'm gonna be headed home in about an hour. But I think I'm just gonna enjoy this time and maybe sit back and read a little bit. It's really nice with the rain coming down. I have the windows cracked open because I have my rain guards on. So it's letting some air in. The temperature's cooled down to about 74 right now. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna relax and you know, maybe a half hour or so, then take off to go home. So yeah, I'm just gonna lay down for a little bit. I'm actually kind of tired, and just rest up a little before taking off home and enjoying the sounds of nature.